just after a two-year gap, Shahrukh Khan finally kick-started shooting, and his long hair and casual athleisure for the much-awaited film Pathaan made his fans super excited. The celebrated actor was scheduled to star the last schedule of Pathaan in Spain, but it had to be pushed back because of the Aryan Khan case. However, according to reports, Shahrukh Khan is now all geared up to return to shoot. It was a tough time for Shahrukh Khan as he was all busy handling the legal battle for his son for more than a month, and it took a toll on him. The superstar lost muscles and his diet plan and fitness regime were also disrupted. Now things are all okay, and the seasoned actor has also started working on his physique since both his upcoming films Pathaan and Athlete's Next will see the actor in a larger than life character. Filled with so much energy just like before, Shahrukh Khan has been hitting the gym regularly to get back into shape. Apart from Shahrukh Khan and Deepika Padukone in lead, Siddharth Anand's Pathaan has roped in John Abraham as well. It will also star Salman Khan in a special cameo appearance as his iconic character from the Tiger series. The makers are planning to wrap up Pathaan shoot in January, and the Athlete film will be filmed throughout 2022 since Shahrukh Khan will be seen in a double role. Athlete's Next is an action thriller also starring Nayanthara, Sanya Malhotra and Sunil Grover in pivotal roles. Pathaan is expected to hit the theaters in the last quarter of 2022. Meanwhile, besides Pathaan and Athlete's film, Shahrukh Khan will reportedly also be seen in Rajkumar Hirani's immigration drama with Tapsee Pannu. Speculation is rife that he also has a commercial entertainer and Raj DK's action thriller lined up.